That was getting it flexing pretty good. Crack your window back here when you're trying that. I want to see if it'll make it flex more.